A good way to save hard drive space is to compress files that you don't access that often. My name is Mike, and today we're going to talk about how to use StuffIt Expander for the Mac OS X. I have it already installed. I installed it a couple seconds ago. StuffIt Expander is free, but DropStuff, which is its predecessor for compressing files, is actually trialware. So you're going to have to actually purchase it eventually. All right, I get DropStuff up on my screen. And what I'm going to do is compress this video file real quick and see how effective it really is. Let's compare the size while that does that. And what I'm looking at for size right now is 35.8 megabytes. Okay, once this is done, let's see how effective. Okay, it's completed, it is compressed, and we are looking at a file size of 18.2 megabytes. So StuffIt Expander in its native format .sitx, which is StuffIt Expander compressed file, actually saved 17 megabytes. So it is quite effective. It can also compress into zip files as well as tar files. Tar files allows you to choose your compression style from gzip to bzip or a Unix version. And the actual StuffIt native format can actually put it into different segments. So if you're trying to email a large video of your prom night to your grandmother, you can split it into as many video files as you like and send it over emails over time. That's a basic rundown of StuffIt Expander. I hope that helped. Have a nice day.